Hello and welcome to the Monsoon Safety Awareness Week series presented by the National Weather Service and Flagstaff. Today's topic is dust storm safety. Due to persistent drought, changes in land use, and climate change, dust and sandstorms have become a common hazard residents of the Southwest face. Dust storms can be very dangerous as they can make for nearly impossible driving conditions as visibility can rapidly fall to near zero in a wall of dust. Dust storms can also create breathing problems for people with asthma or similar respiratory conditions, which is why it's best to stay inside until the dust levels subside or wear a breathing filter if you must be outside. Northern Arizona's greatest risk period for dust storms comes in the spring when strong low-pressure systems and cold fronts traverse through the region. High winds associated with these storm systems sometimes generate widespread blowing dust north and east of the Mogollon Rim, commonly impacting stretches of Interstate 40 in northeastern Arizona. This kind of dust storm can last for many hours or even days, and has been known to cause prolonged road closures. During monsoon season, strong summer thunderstorms can also generate large areas of blowing dust. This is especially common for our neighbors to the south, near Phoenix and Tucson, where intense thunderstorm downdrafts can generate large walls of dust. You often hear these types of storms referred to as haboobs, which is an Arabic word for sandstorm. These types of dust storms are common during monsoon season, especially across southern Arizona, though they can happen in northern parts of Arizona as well. Check out this graphic depicting the hot zones where dust storms have been known to occur. As you can see, the more arid parts of the state commonly deal with dust storm hazards. The very dry region east of Flagstaff and north of the Mogollon Rim frequently deals with dust storm hazards, especially during the dry and windy spring months, while further south into Tucson and Phoenix, summer thunderstorms have been known to generate areas of blowing dust. So how can you stay safe? Well, first of all, avoid driving in a dust storm as they can be extremely dangerous due to the rapid reductions in visibility. Exit the roadway before a dust storm strikes, if at all possible, and wait until conditions improve to continue your commute. If you do get caught on the road in a dust storm, pull completely off the road and put your vehicle in park. Do not stop in a travel or emergency lane, and try to pull completely off the pavement if you can. Take your foot off the brake pedal, turn the lights off, and even the emergency flashers as to not confuse other drivers as to where the road is. Stay inside with your seatbelt fastened until the conditions improve. You can avoid putting yourself at risk by limiting travel when a dust storm warning is issued. When this type of warning is issued, it means that blowing dust and sand will restrict visibility to below 1/4 mile at times and may be accompanied by strong winds. Be prepared for rapidly changing weather conditions and avoid travel if possible. Stay tuned for the final segment involving heat stress tomorrow, and be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. Thanks for watching.